I think yoga has actually saved my life. My name is Dana Damara, and I live in Marin County, California. I teach public yoga classes in San Francisco as well as Marin County. So before my pregnancy, I definitely believed that my identity was completely tied to my body image, what I looked like. I was in the gym every single day, no matter what. It became an addiction for me. I started yoga because I got so big in my pregnancy that I couldn't do the regular things I was doing. I had a terrible time adjusting to weight gain and how my body was changing. During that second pregnancy, I was much more accepting of where my body was. So the body image took a different turn. My personal belief around body image in the yoga culture is that it's gotten out of hand. People have become obsessed with how their body looks and what they're wearing, as opposed to what this practice is really about. I feel like there is a whole group of people that don't come to yoga because they're concerned with how they look, or if they're good enough, or if they have the right clothes. The idea of body image and this next generation, specifically for my children who are almost 11 and 13, is relentless. So the advice that I give young girls, and my daughters in particular, is everybody does things differently. Everybody looks differently. Nobody could be the same. So let's do our best to try not to compare ourselves to other people. I think that yoga can definitely help people who are self-conscious in their bodies. I feel like it helps them to get grounded.
In the class, for many, many, many years, I was the only African-American woman or person in the class. Over the years, I probably have had just one negative experience, and